नमस्ते, माई सेल्फ शिखर फ्रॉम MM कॉलेज। ह्यूमैनिटी वुड बी लॉस्ट इफ इट डज नॉट अडेप्ट इटसेल्फ पोस्ट COVID-19, सेज द प्रोमिनेंट नेचुरलिस्ट जेम्स गुडल। द वर्ल्ड इज सेलिब्रेटिंग द वर्ल्ड एनवायरमेंट डे विद बायोडाइवर्सिटी एज इट्स थीम फॉर 2020। नाउ बिफोर प्रोसीडिंग फर्दर, लेट्स एक्सप्लेन वॉट इज बायोडाइवर्सिटी। बायोडाइवर्सिटी refers to the totality of the living existence that exists along with the inorganic components and the inherent variations. Scientists argue that living organisms along with their inorganic surroundings in the environment form a complex system which helps in sustaining and preserving life on Earth. In simple words, biodiversity helps us in providing clean air to breathe in, clean drinking water, nutritious food to eat, medicines to cure ourselves, natural disaster resistance, as well as climate mitigation. Now the question arises, is there a need to conserve biodiversity? Yes, it is. Out of the 8.7 million species of life on Earth, by 2020, 20% of the mammal species would be lost, while 40% of the overall species would get extinct by 2050. In absolute terms, it means 60% of the overall biodiversity has got extinct since 1974. Now, COVID-19. The world is suffering from COVID-19, which has paralyzed the whole global system, as has severely impacted all the aspects of the human society. Now, as far as Jane Goodall is concerned, she claims COVID-19 to be a result of over-exploitation of natural resources owing to cutting of trees on a large extent, destruction of species, destruction of natural habitats, as well as transference in the natural habitat, the natural ecosystem of the planet. She says, we owe this to ourselves due to our ignorance and absolute disrespect for humanity as well as biodiversity in large. Now, as far as impact of COVID-19 on biodiversity is concerned, it would be too early to pass a judgment at this stage. However, media reports and people have begun to realize the impact of COVID-19 on biodiversity. They have realized a cleaner air and a cleaner as well as a good drinking water to drink, a cleaner wildlife, a cleaner biodiversity, a cleaner ecosystem. They have reduced human pressure on the ecosystem. As far as the greenhouse gas emission is concerned, the world will surely see a sharp decline as far as the global greenhouse gas emission is concerned. As per a recent study, India is reported to have decreased its global greenhouse gas emissions by 26% due to the lockdown that followed the COVID-19 pandemic. Thus, in the end, we can just hope for a better sustainable future, a better biodiversity, so that we can preserve the gift of the nature for the generations to come. I would conclude my presentation with a quote of Confucius. He says, it does not matter how slow you go until you stop. Thank you.